New report suggests the Moderna and Pfizer COVID-19 vaccines, well, they could provide years of protection from the virus. Local 24 News anchor Rudy Williams spoke with a local infectious disease doctor who says this could eliminate the need for boosters for people who are vaxxed.
From tests to vaccinations, COVID developments have happened at a rapid pace, leaving questions in the minds of many when it comes to their safety and their accuracy. But scientists say the Moderna and Pfizer vaccines, also known scientifically as mRNAs, are showing great promise in their performance. A medical journal called Nature out of the UK published a report which suggests inoculation from those vaccines could last for years, if not a lifetime, in some people, especially if they were infected, recovered, and later vaccinated. The doctor from the Washington University who led the study says the results demonstrated the durability of both the Pfizer and Moderna vaccines, and they expect results from ongoing tests on the Johnson & Johnson vaccine soon.
And we're not talking about it being effective for weeks or months. Now we're really talking about these vaccines being effective for years.
Infectious disease specialist and Memphis Shelby County COVID Task Force member Dr. Manoj Jain agrees and explains how a study called Germinal Centers determined the results.
They took cells from the lymph nodes, and then they looked at if there was a response in those early cells to the COVID virus, and there was clear protective response. So that means that there will be protection for, again, years to come.
Well, the study also claims protection against the stronger Delta variant, expected to become the dominant strain of the virus. Jain urges mass vaccination as a path to eradicating COVID before a dangerous surge. Rudy Williams, Local 24 News.